because everybody can be a punk rocker. Hi guys, and welcome to School of Punk, the only show that will teach you how to play punk music with an acoustic guitar. I'm your host, Robert Buzz. We're here today to learn Brohim by the Pennywise. That was probably the the most song that they used to play at the end of every concert, every show they play. Everybody's singing along because there's a wonderful chorus sing along. So we're here today to learn it. So to play the song, we need School of Punk number one, the power chord, and School of Punk number two, the pun using technique. Also, I would say School of Punk number three, where you can learn how to play the slide. So here we go. The chords of the song are always the same. There's no difference between chorus and verse. The chords are always the same. So the chords are for the intermediate to advanced players: D, F, E, C, F, C, F, E, D. Okay? And for the beginners, the D is made by the 5th string, 5th fret, 4th and 3rd string, 7th fret. The F is on the 8th, so we just transplant the power chord one tone and a half in advance. One tone is an E, a half is an F. So the shape is 8. I'm sorry. Yes, 8, 10, 10. Then we go half step to an E. 7, 9, 9, and then a C, 3, 5, 5. So, recap, D, F, E, C, and then we go up to an F again, F, which is on the 8, then on the 3rd, C, and then F, E, D. It's up to you guys if you want to do it like the C in here or here. I used to do it here because it's a little bit brighter. So we go forward. So the song starts with the bass guitar playing the riff, and then the guitar comes in, and it's all like the strumming pattern is all like a top down, or top down up. It's just like continuously constant down up, down up, down up. Okay. So to enter the guitar, it does like a slide, which is done by having the pick in your hand, thumb and index finger, and then you put it perpendicular this way on the 6th string. That's the sound, and it's really amplified really well with a proper amplifier. And we do this as far as we can. We can do it like here, or we can do it all the way up. Alright, so just to understand, it's how we play. So, as you notice on the D at the last part of the riff, I do a palm muting and a stop and go. So a palm muting, it's like a two step down. So I do two top down, two palm mutings top down, so. And then I got a go, a stop and a go, so. Open, mute, open. So, two down, two palm muting, and then open. And then two, three, one, down, up, down, okay, so. Ready with me? To stop the string, just put the palm on the 6th string and it stops. Remember, this is really important, especially if you play like electric guitar. If you don't press the chord, the strings correctly, then there's a lot of feedbacks, a lot of whistling, and all depends on how high you have the treble, So again, it's and you had the slide at the end. So this is the tricky part of the song, so. And then you continue, alright? So I got this just back, like rewind the video if you didn't, rewind the video if you didn't understand how, but it's really simple. So the verse continues with all the pun muting in between of the chords, so it's open. This is kind of hard to explain. It's really like just playing along with the way I play it, and then just you will probably get it as like a muscular memory. So. Okay, so one more time, really slow. Okay, and this is the verse, and this is the outro, this is the bridge, this is everything. You got the song, it's just a matter of playing along with Pennywise, and this is Robert Boss, and I just played the last chorus because it's so cool to play. So guys, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 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 oh. Alright guys, thank you again. Here's my bias. This was brought in by the Pennywise. You guys always keep it real. Bye guys.